Hello, my name is Shubhajit Day. So today I'm going to be talking about the three R's in the nature: reduce, reuse, and recycle. Go green, hop into green habits. Take a look what you left behind. We all have walked the path which Mother Earth created. But did anyone of us realize what we left behind for her? Oh, don't think about leaving some nice gifts or something. We left her with nothing but waste. Waste, which was not managed properly by man. We are quickly running out of space. It's time to learn the three R's of the environment: reduce, reuse, and recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle for a happier earth. Reduce. Reducing the amount of waste you produce is the best way to help the environment. There are lots of ways to do this. For example, buy products that don't have a lot of packaging. Instead of buying something you're not going to use very often, see if you can borrow it from someone you know. Reuse. Instead of throwing things away, try to find ways to use them again. For example, store food in reusable plastic containers. Use all writing paper on both sides. Use silverware and dishes instead of disposable plastic utensils and plates. Bring cloth snacks to the store with you instead of taking home new paper or plastic bags. Recycle. Many of the things we use every day, like paper bags, soda cans, and milk cartons, are made out of materials that can be recycled. We can reduce, reuse, recycle. Thank you.